3 eMacs and a few iMac G4s and an iMac G3 at a computer repair shop. Pretty cool, eh?